Once upon a time, there was a girl. She lived in a very small home. It was cozy, but she had trouble sleeping at night. One day, she went for a picnic in the woods. As she finished her last fig, she noticed a wolf watching her. "I'm sorry," she said. "I don't have any more." "That's okay," he said. They sat in the grass all day. Silently marveling at each other. The sun was setting. Soon it would be bedtime. "I invite you over, but I live in a very small home," she said. "That's okay," he said. "You can spend the night here with me and the grass." "I would," she said, "but I prefer sleeping in small spaces." They sat a little longer. "Well," said the wolf, "you can sleep in my tummy if you like." "That sounds lovely," said the girl. So he opened it wide, and she climbed inside. And they both slept very soundly.